And today I am here to present 50-hour asana alignment course. This course is very useful for those who just started their practice and don't know how to upgrade their flexibility and strength level day by day. Also, those don't know how to protect themselves while they practicing asana from the injuries. Also, people, those who don't know how to use the stuff, for example, block, chair, strap, wall rock, wall, ball, how to use these all steps in their asana practice. How to practice step by step from beginner to reach the advanced level of each asana and improve the flexibility. How asana work in our body, what is the benefit of each asana, and how chakras energy work while we practicing the asana. How long should we hold the pose, what should be the focus point, how should we concentrate in each of every asana, and if anybody suffering from specific disease, then which asana should be practiced, which must be avoided. So guys, see you soon. Namaste. Thank you.